be serious.
All right, hear me out.
Everyone should review my point of view. Yeah. Among Us One, he threw me out first without a clue.
I think maybe he's a little jealous of my crew.
Keep your own opinions to yourself, cause they ain't true.
Okay.
Let me take out the trash to prove that I'm innocent. Let me know when you find some real evidence. Don't forget why we got out on Mira HQ. Eating all the snacks like you belong in the zoo. What are you supposed to be, a giant Cheeto? This ain't a stop sign, it's time for you to go.
Come on now.
But come on, that's a lot of crimes.
That's a lot of talk from a guy with a leaf head. I'm just surprised you haven't joined the circus yet.
I'm a bro, Micah here, tell you how it is. Don't be scared, but I wouldn't judge you if you hid.
I've been rushing around, doing tasks, walking fast, seeing things you should have been. There's a girl with a purple suit.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Micah, it's red, not purple.
What? I thought you said purple sus.
I've literally always said red sus.
All right, my bad.
You unbuzzing me.
Red hair, red suit, red horn, sus player. She got that creepy walk, creepy stare, staring blinkily at a wall. Why you standing there, thinking pass? Put on blast, won't get a free pass. I found the clues, paid the dues. Listen up, I got the news, the way to refuse. Let us vote, let us choose. There's only one thing left to do, cause you know that
come
red
now,
sucks.
Three out of six times. Like, who gets that?
I don't, but everyone's like, oh, Judah, you're too easy. Why do you think it's her? Oh, you're so silly, Judah. You look like a giant Cheeto, Judah. Well, guess what, guys? I was right. She was the imposter. Do you want to know why I knew? Do you want to know how? Because red is sus.